Well, now to the Vatican, where thousands of Catholics are celebrating Palm Sunday.
And Pope Francis speaking publicly in St. Peter's Square. It's actually the first major event to be held at the Vatican since the pandemic began. Back in 2019, for perspective, more than 40,000 Catholics attended the service. Even more are expected next Sunday for the Vatican's Easter services.